Good afternoon, Mr. Ken, HOD supervisor, and all Kung Kwan family members. 下午好. Like Mandarin challenge of the day is 学习用 TikTok 赚钱吧. Okay, so the first one, can Laoshi have Nomi? Nomi 可以吗?
可以，Laoshi.
好，来学习用 TikTok.
学习用 TikTok.
赚钱吧.
赚钱吧.
很好, like we go for the full sentence. 学习用 TikTok 赚钱吧.
学习用 TikTok 赚钱吧.
很好, 谢谢你, Nomi. It's very good. Okay, 很好. Like, so the next one, can 老师 have Arina, 可以吗?
可以,老师。来,
学习用 TikTok.
学习用 TikTok.
赚钱吧。赚钱吧。很好, we go for the full sentence. 学习用 TikTok 赚钱吧。学习用
TikTok 赚钱吧。好的,
谢谢你, Arina. Okay, so the last one, can Laoshi have my Zato, 可以吗?
可以,老师。Okay,来,
学习用 TikTok.
学习用 TikTok.
赚钱吧。赚钱吧。
Okay,
we go for the full sentence. 学习用 TikTok 赚钱吧。学习用
TikTok
赚钱吧。好,谢谢你, my Zatok, 很好. Thank you for whoever read after 老师. Okay, like 学习 and here meaning is learn. Okay, 用 is use. 赚钱 is earn money. Okay, 钱 means money. 八 is like a suggestion, like 啦. Okay, let's to learn to make money with TikTok. Okay, so as everyone know that tomorrow we have event. Okay, it's about the TikTok. How do you going to run a TikTok account? Okay, so hashtag TikTok crash course. This is the course that are going to happen tomorrow. Okay, another one, hashtag zero to hero in TikTok. You're going to learn a lot, not only about the content inside, how you're going to build up the TikTok. You also learn about how do you earn money. It's not just basically doing content. Okay, but to 赚钱, earn money. Okay, hashtag Ryan Yeo, as everyone know that our guest is Ryan Yeo, okay, the one who are going to conduct the event. Okay, and also we have Shu Laoshi, okay, the guest, and hashtag learn to earn, okay, hashtag Kung Kwan lifestyle. Okay, so for whoever haven't read inside our group, please do read inside our group. 谢谢你们. Okay, back to you.